Previously, on Grand Theft Auto.
Nico, my cousin! Hey! I can't believe it, you're here!
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car?
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Thanks. I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige wheeler. Those are the guys I owe money to.
You cannot run from us forever, Mr. Roman!
Get us back to the depot, quick!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
It's not my friend, it's my wife!
Shut up, this!
What of that?
Who are you?
This is Michelle.
Hi, how are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
What does he want?
It was a misunderstanding!
Hey! Shit! There he is! Keep him, fat boy, here, and I'll talk to him!
Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff!
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier?
Roman got himself into some trouble.
Really? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
You gotta ask you another favor, though. Can you take this piece? You hear anything bad going down? You come and help, right? What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you who's coming.
Jacob, Jacob, Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and team.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Rome?
Good question.
Hey, Yoko, your damn cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee!
Hey, man!
About time.
Lad, laddie boy, what's going on?
I'll tell you what. While you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me a few things.
Why not?
Old bastard owns a china shop in the Campton Avenue in Dukes. Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
Stop it, shit brain! I pay up now! I pay up!
It's Nico.
Nico? Yeah, me bleach hard last night, you know. Me so come, yo. That's what I...
What?
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Glad to see the man, you know. Come to my man, Roman.
Roman?
Eh.
He's okay.
Eh.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll comfort to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come. You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some Cali off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I'm major paranoid. I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some harbor shots in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know? Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep out of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick. Badman in a Nico. Respect. Forward of Savannah Avenue in a Meadows Park. Mr. Pine Eye. Bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real Batman gonna be happy with this and thing. Genuine. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, Mickey.
What do you have?
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had the little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey. Hey, gorgeous. No, I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a dumb yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame, then, that I'm the guy with the powerful friends, and you're the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives the fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angry at Mikhail, Mr. Faustin. Offended him. He think he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery that failed.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now! Go wait for him by the car depot. Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about
it. Ivan, it is good you came.
All right, Ivan, let's do this. Slow the fuck up,
dickhead.
Ah! Leave
out of Hove Beach, I'll be a ghost. I promise. Please! Vlad told me to go there. Let me go and I'll lay low.
Get up. If Vlad wants you dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you. You won't regret this, man. I am out of here. I owe you my life, man. You're a good man. You're a good man. Thank you.
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you! What's wrong?
Cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
You didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You always were a hypocrite.
Nico, wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me!
Don't do anything stupid, cousin! Wait, Nico, you have to think this through!
Stay out here! Let the big boys have their conversation inside!
Give me a drink. Anyway...
You got it.
Я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey!
Картошка!
Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy, I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant? Oh, there he is. Hey, fatty. I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, poor fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that, boys?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here.
Get back outside, Roman.
I'll break your face. Slack. That guy.
He's running away! We win! Let's go home!
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished! He's running! We won't see him again!
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change and, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Call a fucking spy! You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit! I don't like this! Fuck! Fuck!
We'll be right back.
fucking yokel. You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out.
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha.
I'm throwing your life away, prick. We'll do all right.
My friends will track you down. You won't last a moment.
I'll last longer than you will, shithead.
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off.
Mikhail falsely thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge. Half Beach is a small place. My friends will find you.
You're the stupid one, Vladdy boy. Nobody fucks with my family.
Ah, you're a big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends, serious people. I told you to be calm! You halted the jump!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died. 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago. And you don't care whose life you ruin anyway.
No.
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
I feel Felstein is going to kill us. Shit. We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later. Roman, I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Vesta Street. The Perestroika. Come, Nico, quick!
Where are you, Roman?
Psst, Nico!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man.
I'm freaking out, man. I'm being followed. I saw them.
Don't be ridiculous. You're being paranoid.
I'm be...
fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead. Because Felsten is a psychopath. He's going to kill us, because we killed Vlad. Vlad was his man. That's how it works. You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman, get out of there, man. Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there. You smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh!
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.